on the grid with Jack Miller in pole position and ready to start. Just a few more seconds until the lights go out and the race begins.